closer, if you dare.
As long as you're buying shorts as the plane is going down, you're still winning. Doesn't matter how rough the landing is. Doesn't matter. Now, back it up. Now stop. Oh, and wiggle with it, yeah.
As ever. Enemy missing. Enemy spotted.
Enemies have returned.
I'm getting hammered over here, bro.
They're on left.
Okay. I'm on their left, Carol Bastion. It is dead. Slain.
Enemy missing.
I think he's hilarious.
Catch me if you can.
All right, Fenrir just got wrecked. Like, they rotated to us, but we kind of popped them in the mouth.
You have done well.
Kind of popped them in the mouth. Pop, 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 pop. That was Fafnir's jump. All right.
Come closer if you dare.
All good. Nice.
Enemy missing middle. Be careful, be careful. Enemies behind us. Enemies behind us, William. Ready as ever.
Should block a dash down on the left. Fafnir is pretty annoying, I must say. On a scale of annoying, like, pretty annoying. You know?
You have done good well.
Nice job.
Pretty annoying. Does she belong to actually build a good old-fashioned death toll? Yeah. Honestly, death toll would also be good on soul just for that temper late game. Temper is just so strong right now. So that would have also worked.
Ready as ever.
Are they baiting us? No.
Come closer if you dare.
They're just mighty confident. Well, the blog guy's missing away.
Everyone always wants a piece of.
I need to back. I need to back. I thought I was going to say I need gold, but actually, I can get my band crossed by chilling.
This is what I deserve.
Cool. Thanks. Yeah, Bancrofts. Probably Bancrofts. Huck to a.
I got your back, brother.
Hasten?
Enemy ultimate down.
Right? Does that seem about right? Seems about right. Give or take the right order. They're gonna take some farm over and left.
Come closer if you dare. I'm bringing the heat, darling.
Might they contest this purple? Nah. That would be silly. I haven't really gotten to. He went first item executioner. Weird.
Come closer if you dare.
I haven't gotten to fight the Shibalanke the way I would want to on Soul because the Fafnir just kind of lives here. And, you know, he's not really letting me play the game. So that's annoying. Huh. Okay. That works. Indeed. Peace. Well, I finally got to fight them. Yeah, killing Soul with the Bancrofts at the start of that is real tough. I mean, she's just so hard to kill. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Fafnir thought. Hastened exists again. They took out Hastened Ring because they brought back in literal Fatalis. Some timers out here.
Catch me if you can.
Shibalanke is probably back and left. Fafnir all down. What's up, Van? This Fafnir loves this duo, baby.
Ready as ever.
He's still in his dragon form because of lay buff. They went towards their purple. I'm gonna go get Tuck 2A. No, I'm not. I don't have it. I lied. He's a liar. Now I will. But I'm almost level 12. I'm actually staying because I need one way for 12.
Catch me if you can.
Retreat.
come closer if you dare.
Now I will back of my own accord.
This is what I
and I will get an Aegis. And I will get two wards. And I will begin to work on a hastened broke Bralis. He's going executioner into what? Doesn't matter. Why would you ever get executioner first? He's actually not behind, though, because he's gotten all the neutral farm because the Favner has been a big fat bully.
Your middle tower is under attack. Double kill.
Tower down, I repeat, tower down.
Ready as ever.
I see you, Favner.
Come closer if you can.
Favner ult.
Ready as ever.
This has been a story of Fafnir and the strange choices. I can rotate.
Catch me if you can.
No way he dove in on that. Wow. Lol. Okay, almost done.
The enemy has been slain.
It's gonna get bullied out right there, you know. Don't mind me, just gonna get bullied really quick. For every 30 magical power, you get 2 basic attack and 2% attack speed. Cool, cool, cool.
Ready as ever.
Get a Fatalis. Nom nom.
You cannot deny this.
Nom nom. Okay. He does have the Aussie now. He has gotten his 12th shield buff and doesn't even have a tower, and he's still getting the shield buffs. He's the real mad lad. What's up, slugs?
Still need to get used to the place. Come closer if you.
Oh, he's also getting the hasten. Good taste, good taste. How did he get so far over there? What the hell? Nice.
Catch me if you can.
Okay. He did get Shiba Lanke. Is not CC immune until he's up in the air. The dash on the ground is not CC immune. think you can find me? Aegis down on Nox. That's ulti down on Fen. All right. It's a no HP, no mana Nox. Oh no. Down it goes. There we go. Oh well. Everybody's a psychopath. Everybody's a psycho, dude. People blinking in, dashing in, tanking towers. Cool. No way. Damn. Damn, son. Oh my god, the shifters. I was about to say, I was like, damn. Yes, he doesn't take that much damage. He's shifting. He's shifting. Damn. Oh, that's a dead Fafnir, though. He's about to get a full blast Shelly ult to the dome, dude. Noxious dash?
Any other god.
Okay.
One behind us. What if?
Catch me if you can.
This is getting awkward. An enemy has been. This is getting awkward. Tower's coming up. Sucks. Sucks a little less. Come closer. If you ready as ever. That sucks. Thank you. Thank you, catch up. Very helpful. Your left tower is under attack. I got you $1. Oh, I gotta be quicker than that. For reals. Blanca is here. I'm just starting it. Oh. Oh god. You gotta teleport then.
Only half. They dropped it.
Okay. I mean, we turn on this, right?
Yep.
Erlang dash. Erlang dashed.
behind us.
Fafnir jump. That's a pyro bomb.
Big ult in the back.
Catch me.
Tragic. I actually can't get away because of the Frostbound Hammer, huh? Nope, not Frostbound Midgardian. We didn't kill a single person, huh? Huh. They literally just tanked everything to the face. Is that a good situation? I think I actually probably try to get this man again first. Everybody was just at 1 HP, dude. Well, we couldn't kill anybody. Kind of felt like every single person was liable to die there. I think we're missing some damage somewhere. I don't know where is missing. I think maybe the jungle. I think maybe we're missing some jungle damage. Because it feels like in these fights, there's a couple of people popping, and then it feels like we're missing like the final oomph, you know?
You can't deny this.
Another pick.
Ready.
I don't know about the gank.
You know me so.
They've well. Got Fire Giant and we're down 5k, you know.
Catch me if you can. Seem to be getting stronger by the minute.
Kind of seems like we lose all of our phoenixes off of that for no reason in the game. That sucks. Okay, well, luckily they did that. That Midgardian male is legit wrecking me, by the way. Not sure what to do against that. Holy crap. I'm so slow. The counter is don't auto attack. Hope that helps, yeah. It's like, what, a 32% slow or something stupid? Yeah, that's crazy. 32% movement and auto attack speed. I don't know, man. Hey, guys. Why did everybody chase that deep for no reason? Huh. I guess we lose again. Huh. What? Why didn't we just take that opportunity to not do that? Could have farmed. Could have gotten some buffs. Gotten a tower. Whatever. I am Zen. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Oh, lord. Oh, lord. Kumbaya, kumbaya. Kumbaya, kumbaya. Kumbaya. Yeah, it does seem that we are getting the ore troll part of the solo, or troll, you know? Does like we are getting the troll side. Pew pew.
The enemy team has destroyed the Gold Fury.
You cannot deny this. You'll catch me if you can.
Ow. Ow.
I always get what I want.
Okay.
Has destroyed the pyramids.
Okay.
Still need to get used to the place.
That was a lot of damage.
If you dare, ready as ever.
Well, we tried. Our damage was good, but we were. I think that our jungler probably did significantly less damage than Dibby, and I also think that Sot was having a little troll game as well. That's my hypothesis. My hypothesis that I hypothesize. Yes, I hypothesized correctly.